Good afternoon, students. Chapter 8, More About Animals, Unit 1, Family and Friends. And this is the last chapter of this unit. In the previous chapter, you all have read about plants. And here, you will read about animals. So in this activity, look at this picture. Picture of many animals are given here, including birds. So you have to circle all the animals. Some animals are small in size. You have to find them out. Some are big and some are medium in size. Now come here. Everyone read along with me. There are different kinds of animals around us. They live in different places and eat different kinds of foods. So different types of animals are there. These animals are found near our homes, in our locality, in our neighborhood. And they all live in different places. And their eating habits are also different. All the animals do not eat same type of food. Types of animals. Animals can be wild, domestic or pet. So, wild, domestic or pet. Depending on where they are found. Some animals are big and some are small. So, it depends that where that animal is found. A wild animal, its living is there in nature. It lives in nature, that is in forests, in jungles. And domestic animals are found near our homes, in our locality or in the surrounding areas. And pets are kept inside our homes. Now, some animals live only in forests are called wild animals. Yes, animals those who live in forest, in jungles only, they are called wild animals. We can see some wild animals such as lions, tigers, etc. in a zoo. Even when you go to a zoo, you will see many other animals. We keep them in the zoo. And those are wild animals like elephant, then leopard, even monkeys. Those are also wild animals. But we can keep them in zoo. Some animals live close to our homes and are useful to us. These are very useful to us. They are known as domestic animals. Sheep, cows, buffaloes, hens, camels and horses are some common domestic animals. Domestic animals are the animals. They are not going to harm you. They can be kept by humans as a work animal. And they really do some kind of work for us. Either they give us milk or they carry loads for us like horses or camels. Camels in the desert areas, they carry loads for humans. They carry humans also and they give milk to the people living in deserts. We also keep some animals at homes as our friends. They are called pet animals. Cats, dogs and rabbits are common pet animals. So these are the animals which are kept in homes. They can be kept in homes as pets. So people like to keep them in their homes. So these are the examples and some more are there. Like parrots and lovebirds are also kept in homes. Turn the page and come to the next page. Some animals can be found in the sky, some on trees, some on land and some in water. So these are the different places where these animals are generally seen. Different animals make different kinds of sounds. For example, birds chirp and tigers roar. So these are the sounds of animals and we recognize an animal by its sound only. So a cat mews, a dog barks. We know that a dog barks on the stranger and we can recognize animals by their sounds. Okay, now everyone read the passage. Whatever I have read, you read it twice and send us the audio.